store, whatever, get some money, cause I ain't have a quarter. Don't let that nigga's activity hurt you.
Just like this police shit. Like, they still killing people. Like, y'all don't think about that. This shit's crazy. Like, kids getting killed. Like, mothers in front of their sons, like, seeing their son get killed. Like, that shit's, like, terrible. Like, that hurts. It hurts. I never seen it. But that shit must hurt a lot of parents, because there's a lot of people talking about it, and it hurts them bad because they had to see their son and witness that their son got killed due to a police officer. Like, come on, bro. Y'all police officers really got to do better. That's why people don't like y'all. Half of y'all cops, because y'all not doing a good job. Y'all talk about y'all here to protect people and help. Like, helping and protecting, but you killing innocent kids, innocent people. You think about that. And that's on your conscience. Then when you see the family coming at you, you want to have witness protection for what? You done it. Own up to your responsibility, own up to the thing that you did.
Wasn't doing shit for me no more. I had to pull a fall. Saw the issues, wasn't doing shit for me no more. I hit the ball raw. That shit get the best.